give me a kiss, boy.
You didn't like that.
Let me do all that. Oh, yeah.
This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Audible.
So I have a customer that's really into audio, and he already has a system in his Toyota Corolla, and he wants it better. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put an audio processor in there. It's called a Audison Bit 10D. And what that's gonna let us do is program and process the audio with a laptop so we can achieve perfect sound quality.
First thing I did was sound deaden the doors. The reason we do that is because it gives the mid bass nicer sound to it, a lot punchier. Like this, I made an MDF spacer for the speaker and I nut and bolted to the factory holes on the door panel.
The reason my lawn is bullshit will happen right now. You could have blow drops, huh?
This is gonna do optical out.
No, bro, I mean, it's just more labor that I'm spending, that I'm wasting time on, you know, but it's all good. No one's tripping.
Douglas Bernard and I had a minor disagreement. How come I never spoke right in the camera way? So Doug and I had a minor miscommunication agreement on food. I support Chick-fil-A, no homo. He supports Chipotle.
Love you.
I hung up on him when he said, I love you.
They're big Mexican burritos.
I'm like, no. Telling me he loves me. The f*** is that shit? Isn't it a f***ing show?
So I ended up going to get Chipotle.
They
do. Me the f***, dude. Doug is a f***. Doug doesn't support Chick-fil-A. Doug doesn't eat Chick-fil-A because Chick-fil-A doesn't support him.
The f***ing beans got soggy and ripped the bag in the bottom and made a mess everywhere. If it would have gone with my first order, which was Chick-fil-A, it wouldn't have been a mess. But instead, I had to dip up my guacamole and chips off the floor.
Oh, it's not even a set thing yet?
No, I've got it.
I said I think it's this way, but I'm gonna check.
So it's like 7 o'clock at night, and me and Rafa are like at the end of our wits. We don't know what the problem is here. We're kind of starting to snap at each other and get frustrated.
So which one is it then?
It's normal to argue with each other. That's what makes work fun. But you can't take things up the butt or get butt hurt.
How do you know that? You researched it and you know it's correct.
I read the box.
Hurry up.
I'm pretty sure.
Don't we have to do a master input first? Oh no, never mind.
Long story short, there's a problem we can't fix right now. I gotta put the guy in the cab, send him home, and now we gotta approach this thing next week.
I know.
Fans from the show has a 2007 Ford Mustang and wanted to get an iPad installed, seeing a couple of ones that we did online. So we did a basic 5-channel amp on the factory speakers, including the factory subwoofers in the door. That's probably one of the cooler cars that the iPad goes into. The iPad dashes, they take a lot of time. We start with a fiberglass pan that's the perfect contour of your iPad 1, 2, or 3. And that pan actually gets attached to, in the Ford Mustang, 3 pieces of the dash actually become 1. And then the pan gets attached to that.
It's all black and wrapped and nice.
can't disclose that. I only implicate myself for later crimes.
Implicate yourself?
Yeah, that's what it's called. You want to look it up?
Look up the definition of implicate.
It's the wrong word.
I think you meant incriminate. All right, implicate. To bring into intimate and incriminating connection. Education connection!
There's a lot of tricks to fabricating an iPad dash. It does take a lot of time. We got pretty far with this one in the couple hours that we have into it, so you guys will see that finished product in the next episode.
For our displays, instead of just having decks everywhere, I want to wirelessly stream from my iPad. So now we can wirelessly stream to things. Call that dance the disco gallop. I've been working on it for a few years. Why are you gonna walk in when I'm talking to myself, bro?
Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. They've got over 100,000 titles to choose from that you can download to your iPod, your iPhone, MP3 player, and play it back in your car. You can choose from books in every genre, from science fiction, thrillers, drama, etc. Don't get caught watching movies in your car. Listen to an audiobook. Go to audiblepodcast.com/amplified to get your free audiobook.
Okay, so the Corolla's back. We got a replacement AV bit in, which is the part of the amplifier that we swap out to accept a digital input. That's what we think is bad. We're gonna get this thing done. We're determined to finish it today, and I'm excited to make it sound good.
Here at the shop, there's a certain procedure we like to follow when we're tuning amps. First, we get the DD1 by Steve Mead Designs. We use that to check distortion coming out of the head unit and coming out of the amplifier. After that, we hook up the laptop to the bit 10 or the bit 1, whatever you decide to go with. And then we set the crossover points and time delay. We hook up the RTA to it so we can get your signal as flat as possible.
All right.
In the car audio world, a setup like this is known as an SQ setup.
I was really happy with the outcome of this. The customer was stoked. First tune on this thing has a really good curve on it. It sounds amazing.
My name is Brad Rogers from Eugene, Oregon, and owner of Sunset Electric and Home Theater in Cottage Grove, Yamaha. Found these guys online doing the iPad. They helped us out. We're down here in California and wanted to stop by and say hi. We got the amp rack mounted behind the seat, which to keep the floor space, we ended up doing two 13W6s on a cut-through enclosure through the bed of the truck. We used an Audison Bit 1 processor and had Macintosh build us a deck for the CD output with the iPad installed in the dash for our two sources.
The guys with the Tundra that came by and visited on their road trip from Oregon had a really cool iPad setup. The amp and the blow-through setup was super sweet. It sounded and staged really nice with the Macintosh deck and the pods up in the pillars. And overall, really cool to see other people's work and have them come down and meet us all.